Here's a fact about Irish Wolfhounds. Now, not many people know this, but Irish Wolfhounds are one of my favourite dog breeds ever. And actually, they are the tallest dog breed. Now, a lot of people think that Great Danes are the tallest slash biggest dog breeds, but actually, the title belongs to Irish Wolfhounds. A male Irish Wolfhound on their hind legs can actually reach 7 feet tall, which is just massive. But despite their size, they are actually known as the gentle giants of the dog world. Now, if you want a gentle, loving family dog, it's also going to make you feel safe as a watchdog. The Irish Wolfhound is a fantastic breed for that. Irish Wolfhounds have actually been around for a really, really long time. In fact, right back to ancient Rome. The earliest written record for an Irish Wolfhound is from 391 AD, which is absolutely incredible that they've been around for that long. Also, in the 19th century, they actually became almost extinct because of lack of demand. Thankfully, they came back with a bounce and are still quite popular today.